We have just removed Squash Clay from our subscriptions because it reached 2 months, and I removed it less than 10 seconds later, meaning it was immediate. We'll now remove it from our warning section and change it to the inactive channel section now.